our mental and physical well-being. Sports not only help us strengthen our bones and tone our muscles, but also it improves our academic performance and it teaches us the value of teamwork.
Our objectives are to recall the historical background of the different team sports, identify the facilities and background and equipment used in the sport, and mechanical analysis of the basic skills.
So in our lesson, there are three sports. These are the basketball, softball, and volleyball. So without further ado, let's begin.
It is a game played between two teams of five players, each on a rectangular court, usually indoors. History of basketball. Basketball came to existence through the ingenuity of Dr. James Naismith. It was first played in 1891 at Springfield, Massachusetts, YMCA. The first ball used was a soccer football because of its ability to bounce uniformly. The first baskets were pitch baskets suspended from the traditional running track of so many gymnasiums built in that period. Heights of the baskets were determined by the running track or balcony height. The first team had 9 players, 3 forwards, 3 centers, and 3 guards. Later on, it became optional to reduce 5. And finally, 5 was selected as the best number. As late as 1950, a total of 16 foreign nations had hired Americans to teach a game abroad, conduct clinics, and act as consultants in schools and cities. Last but not the least, basketball was first used in Olympic Games in 1936 in Berlin, where the U.S. toyed with all oppositions.
Facility and equipment. The playing court should have the length of 28 meters and the width of 15 meters. It should have the boundary line, center line, and semicircles, free throw lines, restricted areas, and free throw rebound places, 3-point field goal area, and team bench areas. For the equipment, the backstop units must consist of backboards, baskets comprising rings and nets, and backboard support structures including padding, basketballs, game clock, scoreboard, 24-second device, stopwatch or suitable device for timing timeouts, 2 separate distinctly different and loud signals, score sheet, player foul markers, and alternating position arrow. Mechanical analysis of the basic skills.